If you enjoy the content on this channel, please like and subscribe. Jim and Andy, The Great Beyond, featuring a very special contractually obligated mention of Tony Clifton, or simply Jim and Andy, The Great Beyond, is a 2017 American documentary film directed by Chris Smith. The film follows Jim Carrey as he remains in character as Andy Kaufman during the production of the 1999 film Man on the Moon, directed by Miloš Forman. It was released on November 17, 2017, through the streaming service Netflix. The film alternates between contemporary interviews with Carrey and first-hand footage of the making of Man on the Moon almost 20 years earlier. According to Carrey, Universal Pictures had withheld the behind-the-scenes footage, much of it originally shot by Kaufman's former girlfriend, Lynn Margulis, so that people wouldn't think he was a complete arsehole. The basic premise is that while making the film, Carrey is so committed to the role that, like Andy, he had difficulty separating himself from the character. Carrey's performance becomes so real that people who had known Andy, even family and others close to him, felt like they had him with them again. The film premiered at the Venice Film Festival in September 2017. Later that month, streaming service Netflix acquired the film's distribution rights after screening at the Toronto Film Festival. Between the filming of Carrey's interviews and the release of the film on Netflix in 2017, Jim Carrey had a sort of spiritual awakening, as mentioned in the closing of the film. Carrey revealed that he saw the world as a facade and a game to be played by people that are determined enough to live out their roles to extremes, like Andy did with his performances attacking the mainstream realm of entertainment at the time. Both Jim Carrey and Andy Kaufman were born on the 17th of January. Jim Carrey has admitted that playing Andy Kaufman both liberated him and sent him into an emotional tailspin. When discussing how the movie The Truman Show became a metaphor for his life, Jim Carrey accidentally refers to the fictionist town of Seahaven as Seaside. The fictionist town in Truman Show is named Seahaven. Seaside is the real town where the movie was filmed in Florida. Now, this film provides a unique and captivating exploration of the craft of acting and the blurred lines between reality and performance. At its core, the documentary delves into the method acting approach that Jim Carrey adopted to portray Andy Kaufman and his alter ego, Tony Clifton. Carrey's commitment to the role is nothing short of astonishing, and the documentary showcases his dedication to staying in character even when the cameras weren't rolling. The film also not only provides a window into the making of Man on the Moon, but also raises thought-provoking questions about identity, ego, and the search for the meaning of life. Carrey's candid interviews and reflections on his experiences during and after the film reveal a deeper, philosophical side to his persona. One of the documentary's strengths is its use of the behind-the-scenes footage from the Man on the Moon set, showing Carrey's interactions with the cast and crew, as well as his numerous occasional clashes with director Miloš Forman and wrestler Jerry the King Lawler. These moments are both humorous and revealing and shedding a light on the challenges and complexities of embodying a character to such extreme degree. It also touches on the impact of Carrey's method acting journey and his personal life and career. It offers a glimpse into his struggles with identity and fame, raising questions about the sacrifices artists make in pursuit of their craft. One thing I found the documentary did is it blurs the lines between reality and illusion. It challenges viewers to reconsider their perceptions of what is real and how much of our lives are constructed performances. The documentary also provides a fascinating look at the extreme lengths that an actor has to go to in adopting the method acting style. Carrey's complete immersion into the character is nothing short of astonishing, if not somewhat scary at times as well. And you can see it took a psychological toll on Carrey particularly. Method acting, of course, has always been deemed somewhat controversial. Yes, it invokes a stronger, more detailed performance from the actor. But in the same breath, it really does take a physical and mental toll on the actor in question, and also impacts the other cast and crew, sometimes putting them off their own roles. Look, in many ways, when you watch a film like this, you firstly realize how talented Jim Carrey is, but also how emotionally disturbed he is in the same breath. This is a man that suffers from deep, dark depression. And even though, like I said, he could put a smile on and entertain so many people, I call it the clown effect, where he's smiling on the outside, but deeply depressed on the inside. I found the scene when he talks about his late father very introspective and fascinating. But look, if you had to carry along like this anywhere else in the world, you'd be deemed insane and put into an asylum. But on a film set, you are merely creating art. So the film does leave you with the questions of, is method acting really healthy and really the best way to pursue a role? Or does it really work and make that role just so much more real and deep? Overall, this is a thought-provoking and emotionally resonant documentary that will appeal not only to fans of Jim Carrey and Andy Kaufman, but also to anyone interested in the creative process and the human condition and just the idea of method acting. Whether you agree with this style or not, it is fascinating to get a behind-the-scenes look at it, as it were. It's a compelling exploration of the intersection of comedy, identity, and the search of authenticity in a world made up of illusion. Jim and Andy, The Great Beyond, gets a 9 out of 10.